Did I tell you they were hot? Oh, whoa, look at this. Hey, and as hot as they are, well, now it's going to be the Mike Tomboson Project expanded plus one, right? We have Jeff Oakes from Melbourne, Australia is going to be here, huh? Playing center. Pardon me, yeah, playing center. From Sydney, yeah, I thought you were from Melbourne. No? Okay.
Called Maputo.
I know your face.
Let's just listen to it. Thank you.
folks, everybody, on the saxophone, huh? Well, I'm not sure. That sounded pretty good. I think it'd be a bad idea to take a break. Hey, actually, you've had kind of a storied career, Jeff. Why don't you tell people about yourself just a little bit, huh?
I'm not quite sure what to say. I've been playing 60 years.
As I recall, you played with Gary Burton at one point?
Yeah, I did, in Rhode Island and in the States, yeah.
But some of the top players in jazz, right? We've always been trying to get those guys out here, right? But instead we got you, and it looks like you're a pretty good substitute.
No, I love it here. I live here, and I love it here, and I live in Nahan, and I don't come out too much, but... And you know, I'm here on a retirement visa, so I don't work. So I'm doing this for charity, and I'm very happy to do so.
Well, that's good, because everybody else here is doing it for charity as well. Hey, coming up, just like, so we got the Mike Time Boston Project, plus one, right? Well, now we got plus one more is coming up on stage. Normally working over in Great Britain with a group called The Hold. We got a cat named.